Hey, are you okay? Calm down. Take it easy. Don't worry. I'm not gonna hurt you. What's your name? Are you a survivor of the Ozymandias? Hey, where are you going?
Thank you.
not your dad, huh? Survivors?
I don't know. I've been alone.
Totally alone? For 300 years?
So she's been in cryo all this time?
That would be my guess.
You sure about that? She's just a child.
We've made some discoveries on this end also. Mother wasn't able to do what Captain Evans asked of her. A human race was not created from the DNA samples of the original passengers.
I knew it.
So then Mother started doing the unthinkable. It seems she took dinosaur DNA samples and reptilian cell samples and began to breed and evolve species of dinosaur to rival humans in intellectual capacity.
So you're telling me that Mother is the actual birth mother of all these psychotic dinosaur monsters running around killing everything on this ship?
And we're murdering those dinosaurs!
Which means, as far as Mother's concerned, we're killing her offspring. We're our enemies.
So that's why Mother tried to kill me back there in the storeroom. I'm not putting up with this crap. We're shutting Mother down. Permanently.
No, we can't do that. If we did, this ship would be left to roam space forever.
In any case, we all need to keep our eyes open.
Yes, sir. Hey, Karen, what's wrong? Karen, wait!
What's wrong, Karen?
Stay away. Mother said not to. To get too close to you. Because you're dangerous.
How is that possible? When and how did Mother tell you that? Answer me! How did you contact Mother?
I'm sorry. I didn't mean to scare you. But you don't have to obey Mother. Mother is acting recklessly, totally out of control. To tell you the truth, Karen, when I first met you, you reminded me very much of my younger sister. See how you two look alike? Our parents died when we were still really young, so it was always just the two of us. She got sick and died 3 months ago. I was too busy with work at the time, and I didn't even get to see her while she was alive. So when I look at you...
Patrick.
I feel like I should protect you, like I should have protected my own sister.
Thank you. an escape shuttle out here.
What? There's not much time. Regulate the energy level first.
Yes, sir.
You okay, Karen? I think we need to cool off now. Let's move to a safer place.
An escape shuttle?
It's in the general vicinity of the rear engine.
If it's in working condition, we may be able to find a way back to Earth. We'll leave the base of operations for now. Let's all meet in front of the energy supply center.
Yes, sir. You stay here. Let me figure out the best way from here.